legs here are bowed. So if you were to pass, you're gonna be about a little bit more than shoulder width apart with your feet. Your arms are out. We're not even talking about the arms right now. We're just talking about the feet. You're on the balls of your feet as you pass the ball. It's a lot easier to move when you're on the balls of your feet than it is to be on your heels, okay? So what we're gonna do is Kyle's gonna serve the ball to Abby, and she's gonna catch the ball and be balanced, okay? And then she's gonna toss the ball to Ryan, and she's gonna shuffle through the ball she's passing, all right? So it's just a catch and a toss.